Very interesting. Oh, Teach. How long have you been there? Don't sneak up on me like that. You almost gave me a heart attack. Anyway, I'm reading the official biography of the Four Saints, as sanctioned by the Church. I know you're not very familiar with the teachings of Seiros, but even you must have read it at least once. Tell me again, how exactly did you manage to get a job teaching at an academy run by the Church? Well, whether you've read the biography or not, the Four Saints must at least ring a bell, right? Well then, I've got a little quiz for you. Name the Four Saints, companions of the great Saint Seiros. I'll give you a hint. There was Keyhole, Sethlene, Indek, and... who was the fourth one again? Correct. I was hoping you'd know that much, at least. In any case, you can learn some interesting things reading about the life and times of Saint Macuil. For instance, he was more skilled with his hands than his fellow saints, and even became an accomplished blacksmith. He used his skills to forge countless sacred weapons for the army of Seiros. Of course, he didn't just forge the weapons, he also used them in battle himself. Legends say his strength was second only to Seiros. It's even said that he played a big role in the Battle of Teiltine, where Seiros fought Nemesis, the King of Liberation, who became the King of Evil. Macuil lost his life in that battle, and now his body rests in a coffin within the Holy Mausoleum. Or so one story goes. Another legend says he set off on a journey to find a new land, that he left Fodlan from the east, crossed the sea, and vanished. He must have left Alliance territory, but where exactly would he have set sail from, I wonder? Thinking about it reminds me of another interesting story concerning the Strang region. The peninsula is attached to the mainland of Fodlan and extends from the northeastern part of Kingdom territory. If you were to set sail from Margrave Edmund's territory, you could cut across a stretch of sea and land there. And it just so happens that in the Strang region, there are ruins built to worship a sacred beast that appeared from across the sea. If the ruins have something to do with Saint Macuil, there could be sacred weapons there. So, have I piqued your interest, or what? You always have to play it cool, don't you? Just think of how useful it would be to have weapons like that. Not to mention that the peninsula would be pretty easy to get to about now, seeing as how Alliance territory has settled down a bit. We'd be there and back in no time. No one would even notice we were gone. Come on, Teach. Let's go to the Strang region. I always see it through once I set my mind on something. Let's make the necessary preparations before I die of curiosity.
Bye.
there are the ruins. It looks like we're not going to have the luxury of an excavation. Look, I bet those are the watchmen of the ruins, and that they've been ordered to keep out intruders. And that big beast? I hear they call it the Wind Caller.
Tease. Only by defeating me can you claim the secret treasure.
Yeah, it speaks! What is it?
Huh? Who are you? I'm just here for a bit of treasure. Don't attack me!
Someone got here first. Must be a band of looters. We can't let them get the treasure. Guess their luck's about to run out.
What's my strategy? Another victory.
My orders?
Shall we?
I will prevail.
Let's go. I'd be honored.
Steady now.
At the ready.
Shall we? Oh, nice. Let's make this quick. I'll do my best.
I'm awake.
not trying to take this treasure from me, are you?
Yeah.
If I don't get this treasure back, the boss is gonna be really angry with me.
Huh? Are you looting too? Well, I'm not letting you have this treasure.
I fought and won.
No way I can lose here.
Guess I have no choice.
Huh?
treasure. I thought it would make me rich.
Going to plan.
I should never have become a thief.
A fitting outcome.
Won't falter.
I need to slow down. Much appreciated.
That helps.
After all the trouble we went through to get this treasure, I'm not gonna let you get your hands on it.
No, that's my treasure.
I must lead them well. Let's try this.
What you got?
I fought and won. I'm that much closer to my goal.
They say experience feeds growth.
I'd be honored.
Another victory.
I fight for justice's name.
Was the only way.
A nobleman does his duty. Thank you.
Must lead them well. Another victory. I'm stronger than before. Thank you. tricks for my sleeve.
I'll tolerate no obstacle. My duty.
A predictable success. Appreciate it. Grandson of the grandson of the grandson of the elite Regan. Now tell me who you are.
I am your family's enemy. If you carry the blood of the ten elites, you cannot be permitted to live.
What do you mean by that? And what's that crest on your forehead?
No more talk. If you wish to survive, you must destroy me.
Pull out all the stops. Can we help?
this situation...
Slow down.
My body and mind.
Ha!
demonstrate. Just a scratch.
Feel it in my bones. Thought you could best me? Thank you.
Long way to go.
It stopped moving. Is it dead? No. It seems it's just sleeping. I thought we were supposed to be given the treasure, but... forget it. I'll just have a look around there. What about this thing? Huh. I'll think about it later.
Guide me well.
What is your companions?
They are indeed. I should tell you that Seros is in a precarious state right now.
I will not assist you. I have lived apart from the world of man, which disgusts me so. This war disgusts me also.
I thought you might say as much. That is regrettable.
Behold our strategy!
Thanks for all your hard work, Teach. Sorry for dragging you along with me. I had no idea it would turn into a fight. But hey, at least we got some treasure out of it. I'll leave this in your capable hands. Do with it as you will. know our friends even better than I do. Give it to whoever you think it'll suit best. More importantly, I didn't go there looking for treasure. Not really. Legends about the saints abound. It's hard to tell fact from fiction. I like to confirm whatever I can with my own eyes to find the truth in those legends. Not a thing. We didn't find anything concrete to prove that Saint Macuil had been there. We can't say for certain that the treasure we found was Macuil's either. I do wish we could have spoken to that wind caller a bit more. Unlikely. Macuil lived thousands of years ago. And I've never heard anything about the saints being monsters like that. Wait a minute. Could the wind caller have anything to do with the Immaculate One? The Immaculate One is a monster sent by the goddess. Could the wind caller be... Where was it that I heard that stuff about them having been sent by the goddess? Maybe I'm too tired. My head is heavy. I can't think straight anymore. Let's call it a day for now. I've got plenty of time to think this over.